Rehoboth off-leash canine training in Providence, Rhode Island. Today I've got Rocky. Rocky is about 10 or 11 months old. He's a Malinois mix and he's here for a 2-week board and train program. Rocky's parents sent him here because he's got a whole bunch of stuff going on. He can be pretty reactive on leash when he sees other dogs, especially when their kids are present. He also has a habit of pooping in their son's room. He pulls on leash, barks at things, doesn't come when called, doesn't obey commands when there's distractions, all that kind of fun stuff. He also has some crate anxiety, separation anxiety, so we've got a whole bunch of things to work on over the next couple of weeks. Let's check it out, see what it is with this guy's nose or command, so we can see what we're starting with. Rocky, come! Rocky, come! Rocky, come, come! Come, come! Good boy! Good job, buddy! Can you sit? Rocky, sit! Good! That's a good sit, good boy! Rocky, down! Rocky, down! No? Alright. How about place? Rocky, place! Good boy! Good job! Break! Good boy! Good job! Alright, we'll see how you heal. Rocky, heal! Rocky, heel. Heel. No? All right, so there we have it. He does know a little bit. We'll check back in just 2 weeks and let you know how this big dude does. Right? Who's your good boy, Rocky? Who's your good boy?
be Rocky. He just finished up a 2-week board and train with Becca at Off Leash Canine. Before we started with Becca, Rocky was extremely anxious. He could hardly stand it when we left. He would bolt out the door. He was a nightmare on a leash. He was extremely reactive. And now, as you can see, he's completely off leash. I haven't said anything to him in about 4 minutes, and he's not moving. He's reliable with all of his commands. He comes, he sits, I can tell him down from 100 feet away, and he's doing it. So we could not be more thrilled. Thank you so much.